My dad, I got my ass to rehab, and now it's too late. I'm in a blank state, and the ick in my veins is faded. I created a hell for myself, and now I can't escape. And I'm afraid when I wake, I'll make the same mistake that I made it. Do it all over again, cause it's hell, I cannot take it. These demons are speaking to me, telling me to believe them. This needle gives me the freedom to leave without ever leaving. I'm seeing my people grieving, they need me to get even. My soul is a tortured morsel of half of a human being. Seems like my legacy will leave the impression. Like I said, fuck it, threw up my hands and give in to depression. But your opinion is different if you're looking from my perspective. Drugs are the only homies that ever showed me affection. Into my veins to stop the ache, and so this music, this life isn't worth saving. So save your advice for someone who is